I have a very simple question. The question is, under what constitutional act or law did you ban the screening of the movie? All actions of a government should stem out of a constitutional throughput. So under what section of the constitution did you shift the time?
Yeah,